Good day, everybody. I wanted to go over this for those of you who are not in class tomorrow. So this is the assignment for either Monday, Tuesday, depending on the period that you're going to be in. An important message that on Wednesday or Thursday, again, depending on your class, we're going to have a test over the following: lottery, what of this goldfish would you wish, the wife's story, the race method, annotating a text, essay writing, common rules, and capitalization. There are 40 multiple choice questions on Edulastic, and then there will be a short text that you will read and annotate using Google Docs, and that's going to be your test. So I would start reviewing and going over those stories. It's not meant to be overly difficult. It's meant that if you've engaged with us and you've been a part of going over and through these stories, you should do well. Okay. On Wednesday and Thursday at the beginning of class, those of you who are in class, we'll do a review with a Kahoot. And then there'll be a question and answer period, and then you'll start the test. Those of you who are not in class, I sent out the announcement. What I will do is Wednesday at noon, we will have a Google Meet. And during that Google Meet, we'll have a Kahoot we'll go over, and I'll do the same thing with you guys. Okay, then you can be prepared for the test. All right, so I hope that is clear. The activity for today is, it's called the storyboard surprise ending ironic twist activity. So what they do is when you're pitching a movie or a TV show, people will make a storyboard at times to give an idea, a general idea of how the story is going to go. Storyboard is a sequence of drawings, typically with some directions, could be some dialogue you might want to put in there representing the shots planned for a movie or a television production. The surprise twist, ironic ending, every story that we've read has had one of these. So it's an ending that's opposite of what you would expect. It's a twist that you didn't see happening. So that's what you're going to develop, all right? These two short films are both award-winning, and they're both definitely fine to watch. And they both have twists to them. It would be good for you to watch. So make sure if you do, take some time to go watch those. I think they're only about 4 to 5 minutes each. They're not very long, and they're very good. They're both very award-winning too. So your assignment for today, you'll come up with a storyboard idea for a movie. This movie has to have a surprise ending and ironic twist. Read over the following slides in order to create the storyboard. You may work alone or with one other person to complete this assignment. If you're online and you can work with somebody, remotely on this, share it with them. You can do that, how it's set up. Just let me know who's working together, okay? And that's fine. If you're in class and you're doing online, then that's, different. We'll make sure you can still work together, but you'll be properly distanced and wearing your mask. Before working on the storyboard, come up with the idea, have the twist, and then you can go into it. So what's the twist? And then you can maybe work around that. That's going to probably be your most important thing. The first slide is title of the movie, the name of the students who's working on this assignment. This one, describe the main characters, and then what actors or actresses would you put into these if you could? Like, who would be good for this role? Okay, so you do that. The setting, provide a picture of it. You'll describe it and provide a picture of it. The setting is always interesting to see where will this take place, what's going on. What's the main conflict? Give a picture representative of this conflict. So what is the main conflict? Okay, and again, this doesn't have to be overly long, so get to the point on that. Describe the scene that would start in or ignite the action. A lot of times they call that the inciting incident. What ignites the action, gets things going? Provide a picture representative of this incident. What is your surprise twist, your ironic turn? What happens? Okay. So provide a picture representative of this. And of course, all pictures are school appropriate, and I know you will do that. Describe the denouement, which is the fancy word for resolution, the ending scene. How will you leave that lasting impression? Just like in an essay, you want to leave a lasting impression. And when people are writing, they leave a lasting impression. So how are you going to do that? Provide a picture representative of this, okay? When you're finished, do yourself a favor. Go check progress book, okay? Try to update the grades as much as possible. Look at those recent assignments. Make sure you have them completed and submitted into Canvas. The essay is not in progress book because we're still grading it. Essays take longer to grade, as you guys probably understand. So the Three Wishes essay, if you don't have that done, get that done. That's 40 points. That's a pretty good grade. The life story annotation, which we did last weekend, either Thursday or Friday, depending on your class, and also the life story race method question. Okay, make sure you get that in. Now, if there are other things too, get those in too, and then give us an email letting us know that you got them in. That makes things so much easier on our end. So if you have any questions about this, please let us know, and we'll be happy to help you out. I'm trying to get this all situated. Okay, so take care and enjoy the day. I hope you like this project. It should be a fun, creative one.